Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Extreme Enigma YouTube channel. And this time I'm gonna make another secret review in this Christmas special review about this Mustang. Alright, first of all, I'm sorry, this is the second attempt of taking this video. The first time the video didn't save, I don't know why. And yeah, in the first take, I accidentally ripped the cigarette pack. And as you see, it's all broken. Alright, from the pack design, I give this cigarette 6 out of 10 because this is pretty standard. Just a white background and a dark horse inside the triangle. A downward triangle there. Yeah, the dark horse itself is cool, but yeah, the pack overall is pretty standard. Yeah, my bad. Look, it's very, very bad. And yeah, it was once fit with the gold foil like this, once here, and yeah, I already ripped it off because the previous stake it didn't save. So yeah, the tar and nicotine level is 31 milligram of tar and 2 milligram of nicotine. Yeah, it's quite strong for such cigarette, as you see here. Come on, camera focus. Right, so like always, like, let's put it on one of them. But first of all, let's mention those who make it. PT Wikatama Indah Cigarette Indonesia in Kudus. Oh, so the same city as Jarum. Yeah, alright. So this is the main appearance of Mustang. Yeah, whatever you call it, you pronounce it. The style of the filter is very similar to that Marlboro Red, but noticeably shorter. And there's a red line second around the filter and the printed Mustang. Yeah. So let's get smell. Smell pretty, pretty strong for the 31 milligram level. Yeah, let's get smell. It's very sweet. Yeah, smells more like a bubble gum. It tastes very unique. Yeah, let's try it anyway.